I mean, even looking at that looks beautiful.
Well, yeah.
Just come here and pretend you're on holiday.
No.
Mm.
Yeah. So warm.
Oh, so nice. Oh, it's really nice. Hey, William, you want to come out?
It's humid. It's really humid.
Huh?
It's really, really humid.
It's so nice. Oh, sorry, my love. Yay, it's so fun. Keep going. I love that one.
Mm.
Now, if mine could get to that size, I'd be so happy. You go up.
No, we need to go there. We need to go there.
This way. That's a piece
then. Oh, smells nice.
This really reminds me of the Eden Project because they also have a setup like this. Very similar. Ah, look at this. Oh, it's Mummy's favorite. Mummy loves orchids. And pretty flowers, yeah. See?
Where you go?
Just say. Wow, these ones are interesting.
Thing we have at home.
I've never seen that one. It's a good one.
You just pick up the leaves.
Look at the fish.
Oh, they're fish.
Wow. There's guppies.
There's fish.
They're guppies. The colourful ones are guppies, I think.
A guppy,
they look like guppies. Wow. Looks like a fish. It's a duck. Duck. There. You see the duck? Quack, quack. I think he might need his hat on.
It's a really big one.
Yeah. Look at the fish. Bubble. Wow, it's very nice. Look at these. Wow. I think he likes it. I think it's a hit. Looks like a little explorer.
Mm.
I hear birds.
Yeah. Oh. I like lime.
Oh, I had one like that, but from Sainsbury's, and I thought I killed it and then it died.
No. No, a little bit.
A little bit. Wow.
There's no grass.
The rosemary. Look.
Oh, olive tree there. A rosemary, yeah. Rosemary is good for steak.
Oh, this smells nice.
The olive tree.
These are all herbs here. Granddad's got an olive tree.
That one is olive tree.
Is it my dad? I still remember I had to go collect my dad from Sainsbury's.
Oh, the black one is olive.
Yeah. You can see my dad's olive tree. She got water. I think we better give her. Want a drink?
It's like a small, a baby squirrel.
There's Basil. Look at the Basil.
Oh, there's Bajie here. I was looking for Bajie. Oh, the flower.
Yeah, so if you want to stop it, you cut it, like trim the top of it. I started doing that. It goes like. That's sage.
What's that?
That's sage.
A sage? Oh.
It looks like sage. I'm not sure. And it looks like sage. I'm not sure if it is.
It smells like a dill.
Oh, this is beautiful. What's this?
Nice flower.
Oh, we have lots of this. I hate it.
What's that?
It's like a citrus tree.
Is it a Christmas tree?
No, no. We used to have a really big one in our garden. We still got one right at the back.
What, pistachio? Do you like it?
First time I've seen it. I love pistachios. It's really pretty. We get to go through the tropics again.
Nice.
It's nice you can go.
Oh yeah.
See a different perspective. I think plants just make you feel, well, I don't know, but for me, I think plants make me feel relaxed. I've seen banana trees. I don't think it's a banana that we eat though.
Yeah, of course, it's a white one, yeah.
I've seen ones that we eat. Do they grow them in South Africa everywhere?